And here she is, finally completed. This is the Grundig 3060A, all done and dusted. And the result is, as usual, for these German radios, quite amazing. Let me give you some details. You may recall the condition these knobs were in. You couldn't see any of the brass, it was all just black. Everything came out shiny, like new. The trim is perfect. And the woodwork was surprisingly easy to get this way. There was no need to actually sand this down to the wood itself. It was just a question of removing the lacquer with wet sanding and then redoing the lacquer, about 4 coats of lacquer sprayed on. And this is the result. I'm really happy.
Na Madeira há 54 entidades a dar formação profissional, 8 das quais são escolas profissionais.
So we have it on FM at the moment.
80% dos alunos do ensino profissional encontra trabalho um ano após acabar o curso. Que há espaço para crescer.
Nesta altura,
a informação foi avançada para nós, as relações atuais. O homem que tinha residência em Espanha foi detido em San Sebastián. Sistema judiciário que permite a transferência forçada de magistrados.
Pretty good sound, a lot of bass, sometimes a bit too much bass, so you have to cut it down a bit here. But let's put this guy on and see what the equalizer sounds like.
Urgência, os critérios gerais e abstratos para a reafetação de magistrados. Redução da TSU, António Costa desvaloriza a posição do PSD e confirma que o diploma deverá chegar ainda hoje às mãos do Presidente da República. O Primeiro-Ministro recusa fazer mais comentários sobre um tema que, lembra, ainda não chegou ao Parlamento.
A posição parlamentar só existe de um diploma. O diploma só existe se for promulgado pelo Presidente da República. Seria muito indelicado da minha parte estar aqui a pressionar.
So a reception on FM is pretty great. The antenna here is not very good, but even so, the stations come through quite clearly, and when music is on, it sounds great. This thing's got amazing bass. You've got the main speaker here, electrostatic tweeter, 2 mid-ranges on the sides. So this thing really fills up a room, which is the characteristic of these German radios. Now, medium wave, long wave, I don't get anything here anyway. And it's not the radio's fault, it's the location and it's the lack of stations in my areas. But medium wave, we have just one station in Madeira, which where I am right now, I actually receive very badly, but we do pick up, depending on the time of day, quite a few stations from the Canary Islands. And the best way to do this, I've got the external antenna on. That's the ferrite antenna on and off. At the moment it's off. So we'll see what we can get, and then I'll switch to ferrite antenna and show you the result. Now that's from the Canary Islands with the external antenna on, and I'm going to switch on the ferrite antenna and rotate it. The noise goes down. So you then adjust the antenna to the position that it sounds strongest. There we have it. So not much on medium wave this time of day, but you get the idea. the ferret antenna, when I rotate it, it has a counter here, pointer here, indicates from 0 to 8, and that gives it practically a 360 degree turn. Actually, it's 180, because it doesn't matter which way you, as long as you get it half a circle round, the other half is the same. Let's try shortwave. The tuning is very, very sensitive, so you have to be very, very careful as you tune. Right, so that's, we're now on the 40 meter band, shouldn't be much up here now. Right, there we have it. This one's done. It's the Grundig 3060, a hi-fi magic sound, and I hope this one provides some magic sound for a very long time. And if you recall, this is the guy that came without the transformer, or rather with a messed up transformer. So there's quite a major change on here. And I'm glad to say that it was worth it. I had the feeling it would be, but it just, the result just makes it all worthwhile. Right, that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed this one, and another one coming soon. Bye for now.